Hello, welcome to this video. It's Leonard here from digitallearner.com, and in today's video tutorial I'm going to show you seven different ways you can get involved with cryptocurrency today in Nigeria and make money. So what I'm going to show you in this video are seven different ways that you can start making money with cryptocurrency in Nigeria. So if you're out there or you're already involved into the crypto space and you're wondering the ways or what to do to make money, then this is that video for you, because these seven different ways I'm going to show you, it is something you can implement. You can implement the whole seven steps or seven different ways to make money with crypto, or you can implement the one that best suits you. And the best part of it is that you don't really need to quit your job, you don't really need to fire your boss, you don't really need to close down your shop to be able to do this. These are things you can do on the go and right from the comfort of your home, and you can do this passively and be making money from it. So that is all I'm going to show you in this. Cryptocurrency is beginning to get traction of recent, most especially in Nigeria and in other African countries, and a lot of persons are still wondering how to get started. If you are one of those type of persons, then this video is the best for you, because in these seven different ways you will definitely see something to get started. You don't need any previous knowledge, you don't need to be an expert in a specific skill to be able to implement all of this. So if you are new to my channel and you like videos about making money online, about crypto trading and investing, then consider subscribing to be a part of this community, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you'll be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published on this channel. And to get started, there are few requirements that you need to get started. And all of these things, I'm not going to tell you sign up for this platform, sign up for that platform, sign up for this to be able to do this. We are going to use just one platform, and that platform we're going to use is the OKX Trading Exchange, OKX Crypto Trading Exchange. That is what we are going to do. So if you have an OKX account already, fine and good for you. I'm going to show you these seven ways and how to implement them. Then if you don't have an account already with the OKX platform, then link will be in the video description to sign up for an account and make sure you undergo the verification process to verify your account. And once that is done, then you can start implementing all of these different strategies that I'm going to show you to start earning in Bitcoin or to start earning crypto on a daily basis, implementing these seven steps. So once again, link will be in the video description to sign up for an account with the OKX platform. So all seven ways are going to be with the OKX platform. And to start with, the first one, number one, is buying and holding. Buying and holding crypto is one of the common ways. I think one of the common ways that, yeah, it is one of the common and most popular way that a lot of persons who want to get involved with crypto actually get started with. They just want to buy a particular token, and buying that particular token, they want to hold it for it to appreciate, and when it appreciates, they can sell it. That is how a lot of billionaires, crypto billionaires, cryptocurrency billionaires we hear about today have made a lot out of this, and you can equally get involved with this. And some persons may be saying, ah, 50 Bitcoin right now is at $50,000, is at $60,000, will I still get involved? Yes. Even if it is at $100,000, you can still get involved and still make a lot out of it. Even if it is at $100,000, because Bitcoin has a limited supply. And the more attracting it becomes to a lot of persons, the more people want to get involved with it. And the more people get involved with it, the more scarce it becomes, and the more costlier the price, or the more higher the price actually go. So you can get involved with it even at $60,000 and still make a lot out of it. So buying and holding is one of the best way. And with the OKX platform, if you want to buy and hold, all you just need to do, you can buy with your local currency actually. And all you just need to do, whether you are using the mobile app or you are using the desktop, in this tutorial I'm actually going to use the desktop aspect version of it. So all you just need to do, at the top menu here you see where it says buy and sell, so you just click on it. If you want to get started, you want to buy first, buy with your local currency, and then you can now use that local currency to buy any asset. Once you click on this buy and sell menu here option, then it takes you to this page. You can now buy and trade any of these currencies that you have here. So we have USDT. By default, I actually advise everybody who wants to get started to buy USDT. And then you can now use USDT. USDT is a stable coin that is equivalent to $1. So when you buy USDT, you can now use it to actually buy any other coin that you want to buy in the crypto market. All of this that I'm going to show you are done with OKX platform. So that is why you need an account with this. So you just come in here and then click on buy. And whenever you want to sell into your own bank account, you use the same procedure. You just click on sell, and then you can just sell to any of these ready buyers who are ready waiting to buy from you. You just sell your asset to them, and then they send the money directly to your bank. So to get started, because you want to buy and hold, all you just need to do is to click on the buy button, and then you can see the different offers there. This person is ready to sell 1 USDT at $579. This person is ready to sell at $583. This person is ready to sell at $583. So you see all of these different options, and then you can go ahead and click on buy. When you click on buy, you just follow the instruction. You want to buy how much, just go ahead and buy. You see that the limit this person is ready to buy is from actually 5,000 to about 40,000 naira. So you go ahead and put in the amount you want to buy and click on buy now. An account number will be generated. I have a step-by-step videos on P2P trading with the OKX platform. I will leave the link equally in the video description. So after buying, you can actually leave your crypto here until when the price appreciate, and when it appreciate, you can come back here and sell them. Now when you buy USDT, you want to use the USDT to buy either Bitcoin, Ethereum, you want to use it to buy Cardano or any of those coins. And in order to do that, after you might have acquired the USDT, you want to come in here to the trade tab and then just click on the basic trade. And when you click on the trade tab, it brings you to this interface. All you need to do now is to exchange the USDT, which is a stable coin, because just having USDT in your account will not make any difference. It will just be sitting down there. It will not be growing. It will not be reducing. So USDT, for those of us who are trading Bitcoin daily, we trade, we make profit, and then we convert it to USDT. So once your asset increases, all you just need to do is, or maybe after you bought your USDT, all you need to do is to come in here. Let's say we want to buy Bitcoin or want to buy ADA, which is Cardano. We want to buy this. All you just need to do is come in here and then, you know, put in the buy with the market price, put in the amount you want to buy. Let's say I have $304 here. I'll just use that and buy, and that will give me about 153 USDT. So you just buy and hold, and then you can, you know, start waiting for the price. Let's say you're buying at 100 and you are buying this coin at $1.98 or $1.97. You wait for it. When it gets to $2, $3, when you sell at that rate, you'll be making profit from the market. That is the number one way, you buy and hold. And the second aspect of it is actually staking. Instead of buying and holding and the crypto is just sitting down there without doing anything, you can actually stake those tokens that you have bought and be making more interest, but getting interest on it every day. I know a lot of you out there who have signed up for account or who have invested in crypto actually have these tokens actually dumped somewhere in your wallet. You don't just leave it there. With the OKX platform, you can actually stake those tokens and be making profit from it every day. And in order to do that, all you just need to do is to come in here to where it says finance and go to the end tab. So once you click on the end tab, it takes you to the staking area where you have all of this, your savings. And you know, these things are things you can do. Bank, there is no bank in the world that will give you up to 16% per annum. Even if you have billions of dollars or billions of naira in your bank account, you will not get up to 16% per annum. So that is one thing that makes cryptocurrency very attractive, and that is one thing you can actually get involved with. Without trading, without, you know, doing buying and selling on a daily basis, you can be making with your USDT alone. So if you have some money, let's say you want to open a fixed deposit account in your bank, you can actually put in those money in crypto and be getting up to 16.24% per annum from that money that you have. So if you have, let's say, $1 million and you want to make some profit from it, or you want to just save it in your bank, you can save that in crypto. And OKX is secure, OKX is safe to use, and it is very easy to navigate. That is why I recommend it. When it comes to trading aspect, I use OKX because their fees are very low. So you can be saving your USDT and be getting 60%, or you can save your DOT and be getting 70%, or you can save your MATIC and be getting 15%. These are all the tokens. If I click on see more, you see these are all the tokens that you can actually stake. If you have CHE, you will be getting about 105. If you have Velo, you will be having about 120% per annum. So this is the API you'll be receiving per each of these tokens that you are going to stake with the OKX platform. So when you buy your token, instead of just holding it without, you know, getting interest, because when the price increase, let's say you buy 2 Bitcoin today, you will still have 2 Bitcoin. Even if the price get up to $100,000, you still have 2 Bitcoin. But when you stake it and wait for 2-3 years, instead of having 2 Bitcoin, if you have made 16%, you'll be having 16% of two of your Bitcoin will be 2 point something Bitcoin. So that is what you'll be making. If it is dot, you'll be having 70% of, let's say, 1,000 dot, you'll be having 1,000 plus or 2,000 plus. So that is what staking is all about, and all of these things you do with the OKX platform. So all you just need to do, once again, you come in here to the finance, go to the end tab, and then you can, let's say it is USDT you want to stake, you go ahead and select, and it is both flexible and fixed. And I will explain this. If I click on select, when you see savings, low risk, and it is 16%, it is flexible. Flexible means that if I subscribe to this, I can cancel the subscription anytime I want and withdraw back my money. But when it is fixed, you will need to wait for that particular period, which this has been said, okay, you will have to fix this for so period before you can withdraw it. Let me check another one to explain. All right, this is a fix. This staking now is fixed on the dot. You see that it will be fixed for 90 days. So after 90 days, you get back the interest plus the reward and the capital that you invested. So that is what fixed is. But if you want to do flexible, you just go ahead. Flexible is 5%, meaning if I subscribe now, in the next 2 hours, and I say I don't want any more, I can cancel it and withdraw back my money. So that is one thing. Staking with the OKX platform is the second way you can be making money, cool money with cryptocurrency from the comfort of your home right here in Nigeria. And this thing, you can withdraw them directly to your bank account. And the third way is trading. Trading is one of my favorite way, because we use that to actually get small tokens from the market. And trading comes in two ways. The default type of trading of cryptocurrency is spot trading. Spot trading is simply you buying a particular asset at a low price and then selling them when the price goes high. So when it comes to buying and holding, you actually hold for a long-term investment, looking at 5, 10 years, 20 years from now. Remember, those who bought Bitcoin as early as 2009 actually held on to Bitcoin until now. For over 12, 13 years now, they have been holding on to Bitcoin, and they have actually gained the value of holding on to Bitcoin. That is long-term investment. So holding is long-term investment. And I'll say the second way, instead of just holding, you can stake it and be earning more. Then trading is the short-term investment of crypto. You just trade. You want to make your profit within a day, within some minutes, within, you know, some hours of the days, and just leave the market. That is what trading is all about. And trading spot is when you come in here to trade, you come here to spot, to basic trading. When you click on that, it brings you to this trading interface. This is what it looks like. And if this look complicated for you, if you are just starting up and this look complicated, then we have Zoom meetings where we address these things on a daily basis. I actually have a Zoom meeting where you have all your questions answered. So the link to join the Telegram or my WhatsApp group will be in the video description, where we can answer all of your questions on a daily basis. So you can actually get involved with that and, you know, be answered, get your questions answered on that Zoom meeting. So when you come in here, you just click on buy. And then when you buy, you want to come in here to sell. Let's say I bought at a dollar at $1.98. Then I want to sell it when it gets to $2. So all I just need to do, let me say I want to buy at that worth $100,000. So I'll go ahead and put in $100,000 here. And that will give me about 50,000.45 at that. So at this price, 1.9. Then if I want to sell it, I'll come back here to sell tab and say, okay, I want to sell this, using the limit, I want to sell this at when it gets to 2.5 or 2.1, then I'll just go ahead and sell that. If I'm selling this, meaning that the 50,000 tokens that I bought at 100,000, I am making profit of about $5,000 plus, approximately $6,000. So this is what I am making from this particular trade, and this could happen just in a moment, because as you're seeing right here, the coin is actually moving on, that there is every tendency that it will get to 2.1 before the end of today. So you are making $5,000 cool cash from this trading. That is trading spot. And in trading spot, you don't really lose money, because you are buying a particular asset. Even if the price keep going down, you still have that asset you bought. All you just need to do is to be patient. When the price goes up toward your expectation of making profit, you can sell them and actually leave the market with profit. Then the other type of trading is what they call derivative futures. Futures is all like forex. You predict that the price will go up, and if it goes up, you make money. If it goes down against you, you lose money. And then if you predict that the price will go down and it goes down in your favor, you make money. And if it goes against you, you lose money. That is future trading. All of these are, we address them on a daily basis during our Zoom meeting. So you can, you know, as I said earlier, and as I'm saying, speaking right now, this coin will actually enter $2. As you can see, right now it's about $1.99. Before you know it, you enter $2. So if I bought at that $1.98, I would have been in profit by now. So that is another way, the third way, which is day trading. You can trade crypto on a daily basis and be making money. And then the fourth one on my list is mining. Mining, you can equally do that with the OKX platform. And all you just need to do is, when I go to finance, you see where you see Jumpstart. Of recent, OKX started a mining program where you actually stake the OKB token, their own native token, which is called OKB. And when you stake that OKB token, you'll be earning this GOS token. GOS token is the native token of this GOS on-chain platform. It's a gaming platform that is based on the blockchain technology. And people actually use this token to stake, to, you know, play these games, win these games. And this token will be made available for sale, for trading on the OKX platform soon. So now that they have launched this mining program, all you just need to do is view details. I think we still have few days to go. Let me just open it up. We have, okay, it's just a day to go. Unfortunately, if you get started now, you can. So you can come in here and mine or stake your token and be earning. I stake 5 of these. So the more tokens you have in this account, I stake 5 of these. The more tokens you have, actually, the more of this ghost token you earn. So whenever this ghost token enter the market, and let's say they are selling it at $5, $10, or even $20 or $100, whatever this is worth, that would have been what I would have made. So if you stake like 2,000 of this token, you would have been making some of these tokens from some of the ghost token all for free. That is the mining program. This comes periodically. It's not something that is regular. But when you are using the OKX platform, whenever they want to do something like this, you will get the notification and you can actually start mining. All you just need to do, you know, this started on the 22nd and it will be ending on the 29th. So a day from now, this program will actually end, and for those who are staking, will now have the ghost token for free. So mining is equally part of what you can do with the OKX platform. As a member of the OKX platform, you get the notification when this is actually done, and you can mine your particular token, another token you have, and earn another token with this. You don't really need to go and have equipment somewhere in China or Iceland to be able to mine crypto. You can be using the exchange with the little you have to mine and earn more token. So mining is part of one of the things you can do with the OKX platform, all from the comfort of your home, and earn more token. And the other the fifth one on my list is farming crypto. Cryptocurrency farming is one thing that I love, because you are doing this on a passive means. You just set up the platform and it keeps mining for you, and then you go about your daily business. And mining is, okay, yes, there are two platforms, as you can see here, the exchange and then the DeFi platform, the decentralized exchange. So on the exchange, we have OKB as a native token. And then on the DeFi, we have the OKT as a native token. So when it comes to farming with the crypto platform, I use a platform that is integrated with the OKX platform called CherrySwap. And here you see that the native token for this platform is actually OKT. You need to have OKT to be able to farm and earn the SISH, which is their own CherrySwap native token. So what I did was, you know, I had some OKT which I bought from the OKX platform. If I go back to the home page here, currently I actually bought, as at early this year when I started mining the farming this CHE coin, I actually bought the OKT coin at $124. This is the OKT coin. Where is it? Let me look for OKT. View all. Let me go to trade and show you what's the current price of the OKT token right here. So to do that, I'll click on this at that USDT and type OKT. So this is OKT. Currently the price is at 55 USDT. actually bought this at 124 USDT, and the all-time high this year, this same year, was about 200 and something 250 something USDT. So right now it has 55. You can actually buy and hold and stake this token and be earning more. So I got some of this token and then I came in here to Cherry Swaps, exchange some of these tokens to Cherry, to the CHG token, and I'm staking this, and currently this is like 2 weeks earning. I started this like 2 weeks ago and currently I've made about 86.3 CHE, and the current price of the CHE is actually at 63, and I'm not in a rush to actually quit this. What I'm getting, the APR I'm getting is about 100. I started when it was about 300 plus. Right now it has dropped to 173, which is still better than some of the other, like Uniswap, PancakeSwap. The percentages on the OKT platform is still actually very higher than other platform. So you get 173, you get 200. Some of the some of these are up to 100 and something that you can actually get like this. You can stake this token, combination of this token, to NCHE and be getting 101. Some are up to 300 APR and something like that. So you can just come in here and check. This is about 280, this is 224, 250, and then this is 372. So you are staking both USDT and this to NCHE, and you'll be getting this APR. This is what you'll be getting. And farming is, like I said earlier, I'm not in a rush to actually do this. I want to earn at least 10,000 of this token, because I have a long-term plan for this. If I have up to 10,000, and let's say the token gets up to $1, I would have been $10,000 richer. What if it gets up to $2? I would have been 20,000 richer. If it gets up to $3, or even $5, or you know, $20, whatever it is, when you times that by whatever tokens you have acquired for yourself, you are making some money. So this all depends. The more tokens you get depends on the amount of money, amount of fund you have on your account. So that is it about farming. Farming is very easy. And then getting the OKT token from the OKS exchange, and you know, going to Cherry Swap and staking them, because they equally have their own decentralized wallet, just like MetaMask. Or this is, I have MetaMask here. You can equally use the OKT, and they have the OKS chain mainnet. They have Ethereum mainnet. They have Binance Smart Chain mainnet, and all of these are what, you know, Polygon mainnet, the Dai mainnet. All of these are all actually implemented into the OKS decentralized exchange wallet that you can actually use to save your tokens and use them, you know, to do this farming of a thing. And the sixth way which I have here on my platform is affiliate marketing. I know starting up, a lot of Nigerians want to, when we're starting up the internet business of a thing, affiliate marketing was what we paid a lot of money in courses for. And at the end of the day, some of the affiliate programs that we were introduced to, we were paying PayPal. So we need to, you know, go forge addresses, use IP addresses and, you know, hide our IP addresses to create PayPal account, you know, forge addresses to create PayPal account. And at the end of the day, after the funds have entered your PayPal account, PayPal will just come up and then block your account and you lose the whole money. But today you can actually earn in affiliate marketing, promoting affiliate product, and OKS equally have a very attractive affiliate program. When you come in here to the affiliate, as a member of this platform, you can actually sign up for an affiliate promote. This is just one of the way you can earn with cryptocurrency with the OKS platform. So you can promote the affiliate program. The more people you get into your network, the more profit you make, because the affiliate program here pays you for a lifetime. In as much as those people you refer are using the OKS platform, they pay you for a lifetime. So for every time they use this platform to trade, whatever percentage that they get, the OKS make from their trading, they share that profit with you, and you can equally be profiting from that. So affiliate marketing is one of the ways you can actually earn with cryptocurrency in Nigeria, and promoting the OKS platform will equally help go a long way. And the last on my list, which is the seventh way, is the P2P trading platform. So there are a lot of persons who want to get involved with cryptocurrency in Nigeria, but they don't know how to go about it. And they need to buy crypto, even when they banned about from CBN that no bank should deal with any crypto exchange any longer. That is when the P2P became even more popular, because this is the way people just come in here. If I click on this buy and sell tab here, All of these persons you see here are all merchants who are working with the OKX platform. So they buy, if I come in here to the sell tab, you see people are ready to even buy your cryptocurrency from you. They are ready to buy your tokens from you because they will buy. So as you can see here, people are buying at 569. And when you come in here, they will come back here to the sell tab and sell it at 780, 797, and so on. So the little tokens you are making here, the little one naira to 2 naira you are making here, it becomes something for you. Because as you can see, this person is ready to sell from 5,000 upward. This person is ready to sell from 4,000. You see some persons are ready to sell from 10 million, 10,000, 1 million, and thereabout. So there are a lot of top investors who want to get involved in cryptocurrency. And in order to start, they will need to first convert their local currency to actually crypto or to a stablecoin. And then from stablecoin, they can use it to buy whatever token they want. And starting with the OKX platform, becoming a merchant, you can become an advertiser. And you need at least 3,000 USDT in your wallet to be able to apply for, to become an advertiser. If you have up to that, you can become an advertiser. It means you can create an ad here and list your tokens, your BTC for sale, your USDT for sale. People can buy it. And then those who are ready to sell back to their bank account, you can equally create an ad here and buy from them. And you buy at a lower price and sell at a higher price. You buy at a lower price and sell at a higher price. So becoming a P2P merchant with the OKX platform is another cool business that you can be doing. This is like a full-time business for a lot of persons out there. So whenever you call upon them, they are ready to, you know, transfer the money to your account and, you know, buy, get your crypto from you, and they wait. When the price increases, they sell back to you. It is this the same you who is selling back your asset now that will come back to buy from them at a higher price. So P2P trading is one of another easy way to make money with cryptocurrency in Nigeria. So you can get involved today, and if you need further help to go about how to go about this, you want to set up your account, you want us to help you, you know, set up everything for you. If you are just getting started, then there is need to join us on the Telegram platform, where you'll be getting update of the daily Zoom meetings for our meetings on a daily basis, and we can get your questions answers, and we can, you know, guide you on what to do and how to get started. So that is all I have for you in this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And as I said earlier, if you are new to my channel, you love videos about trading, crypto trading and investing, about making money online, then consider subscribing. Hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published. I hope these 7 different ways that I've listed in this video will help you get started with your crypto journey and make a lot of money from this actually platform. So if you don't have an account with OKX, sign up for an account, because OKX is like all in one platform to use and make a lot of money. You can get involved in all these 7 ways and still be making money and go about your daily activities. So this is it for this video, and I'll see you in the next video.